The Policy Center helps you identify issues that affect ad serving in your account, which could include those affecting your content, crawler access, regulations, and other factors. You'll be notified about any such issues in three ways: by email, in the in-product notifications, and for the most severe issues, in the product. Here's how each of them works. Keep an eye on your email for information about the overall health of your account. If you have any issues across multiple pages, sites, or apps, you will receive an email with a summary of issues along with instructions on how to fix them. For severe issues, like when your ad serving is disabled on a whole site or app, you'll get notified via email by an alert in your account as well as in the Policy Center. Remember, you can always go directly to the Policy Center to monitor any policy issues you may have. To learn more about how to fix policy issues, go to the Resolving Policy Issues episode. If you have any questions, please check out the Help Center and Help Forums linked in the description box below. Please subscribe to the Google AdSense and Google AdMob YouTube channels so you don't miss any future videos.